tell you what a non-Muslim, non-Muslims, they have to say about the Quran and its eloquence. A.J. Arbery, an Englishman who translated the Holy Quran into English, in his preface he says, whenever I hear the Quran chanted, he's a foreigner. He had just learned Arabic. Arabic is not his mother tongue. And he says, whenever I hear the Quran chanted, meaning beautifully recited, it is as though I'm listening to music. Underneath the flowing melody, there is sounding all the time the insistent beat of a drum. It is like the beating of my heart. You can't help vibrating on the wavelength of the Quran.